Country Must Be Countrywide was written by artist Brantley Gilbert, along with co-writers Colt Ford and Mike Deckel. The song's in the key of D-flat, which isn't a great key for guitarists, so to make it playable and to make it sound like the recording, we're going to use a couple of different alternate tunings. Acoustic players will use D-flat dadgad, and electric guitar players will use drop D-flat. Once we have the guitars tuned up into the right tunings, both parts are pretty playable, and the lead guitar features a couple great solos and riffs that we're going to learn. To play Country Must Be Countrywide on the acoustic guitar, we'll need to be in D-flat dadgad tuning. There's a tutorial in our Guitar Basics section that will tell you exactly how to get your guitar into this tuning. So once you're done doing that tutorial and getting your guitar tuned up correctly, it should sound like this. That's with just our pointer finger on the second fret of the G string. Down. So up, up, down, up. Up, down, down, up. And then we repeat that one time. So let's do that again, just a little bit faster and a little bit more fluidly. Down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. Play the lead guitar for Country Must Be Countrywide, we're going to need to have our guitars in what's called drop D-flat tuning. To get there, go to the Guitar Basics section and watch the E-flat standard tuning video. So to get into drop D-flat from here, we're going to play the 5th fret of our A string and match those pitches. Behind it on fret 13. So we're going to start with a downstroke and a slide immediately after, and then upstroke, downstroke, upstroke. And then at the very last one, we're going to do a downstroke on the 13th fret of B, hammer on to the 15th fret with our pinky finger. So let's turn on the metronome and play through the solo and the bridge all at full tempo. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we're to the bridge. Here we go.